trying to get home after work. Watch how a woman riding an RTA bus ended up having to get justice.
Oh my gosh!
The number 22 bus, Cleveland's West Side. Another rider walked up and stood over her.
Because I literally just got off of work and I don't want to do this again tonight. Don't touch me either, though.
You see the man reached over with his hand as he started to walk away. A police report shows he groped the woman. She moved to another seat. He moved too. Then watch as his hand moved onto her shoulder.
What fucking hand is
this? No massage?
Like, I'm gonna have to get off the walk because this guy won't stop touching me.
The woman finally told the driver she had had enough.
What you want me to do, call the trash police or what?
I mean, if my phone was on, I would have already called
him. I just got off the bus.
As soon as she got off the bus, the woman called police.
He just followed me, kept touching me. He touched my a bunch of times. He tried to kiss me. I have no clue who this guy is.
Cleveland police called transit police, and look, officers caught up to the bus. And there, police questioned and arrested Deontay Worley.
Because he did the same thing yesterday. No, well, just stay on the line. No, stay on the line with me, okay?
The I-team checked the record of Deontay Worley, found convictions for drugs, burglary, domestic violence, a weapons case, even a sex case, unlawful sexual conduct with a minor. But for that, Worley did not get labeled a sex offender or ordered to start checking in with the Sheriff's Department. RTA points out transit police responded right away, made the arrest within minutes. Worley, now locked up, indicted on a felony sex charge.
I had to get off the bus. No matter where I moved, no matter what I did, he just followed me, kept touching me.